By a gang of Bearcats, number 51, the water boy, Kevin Morris. Brings up a third and long situation. Let's hear it for your Connecticut Bearcat defense. Interception on the play by number 8, Al Williams.
Ow!
There is a flag.
Let's go, D!
Big stop by number 66, Richie LaFontaine.
Richie!
Second and 8.
I'm taking it back to the old school, cause I'm a old fool, I'm so cool. If you wanna get down, I'ma show you the way. Yeah, it is, let me hear you say.
Nobody can hear but us.
Let's go, defense! Let's go, D! Get that ball!
How the hell he catch that?
Touchdown.
Nah, fuck Prince your ref set. That
shut up. I know you ain't saying shit. Your ass in here, flopping. The shit going on offense. Fucking defense killing himself.
Kick is good by kicker Richie Grasso.
Jeez.
Calvin Wilson.
Ref just had a different agenda. Now you gonna jump back. It wasn't on TV.
First and 10 for the Connecticut Bearcats.
Let's go!
You sweeter.
That's true.
And a 10-yard gain by number 18, Siki Reed. There is a flag on the play. Here for your Bearcat offense.
Ain't nobody even paying attention.
A 14-yard gain by quarterback Ricky Snowden sets up a Bearcat first down.
First and 10. I'm just concerned. Why? Because he's not doing his job?
Coach Chief! Somebody's back?
Second.
He's the exception.
He's the coach's son.
Look at you.
He got all damn day.
Incomplete pass intended for number 19 for your Bearcat offense, guys. By number 22, Eric Brown, sets up a Bearcat first down.
We are his fans.
Game by number 22, Eric Brown. Brings up a second and 6. Timeout for the Connecticut Bearcats. Official member of the Connecticut Bearcat Fan Club. Number 96, Bama Dowdell, and number 99, David Reese. Bringing up a second and
3:10 on the clock. 14-3. Second and about 6.
Number 45, Gerald Patrick on the tackle. Sets up a 3rd-and-4 situation for Nor'easter. Complete pass.
Oh, what's with the flag now, ref?
Brown brings up a 4th-and-4 situation.
Move, ref.
Hey. 11-yard return by number 41, Sir Snowden. Setting up the ball on the 33-yard line. Incomplete pass to number 87, Kevin Taylor. Second and 10, Bear.
1:42 on the clock.
Game by number 4, Ricky Snowden, bringing the ball.
First and 10, under 35. Flag. Retired.
There is a flag on the play.
No, he didn't. Oh yeah, I didn't see a bus or anything. Not even in the other lot. I guess. Wait. Wait till I call. This was great.
Interception by number.
No. What they got were lucky. The ref made sure we ran out of time.
Completion by to number 34.
48 seconds. The fuck they stopped the clock for? No.
On the 33-yard line.
Look at tassels.
Sugar tank. It's a different song. There's a flag on that.
Pass was intended for
flag everywhere.
19, what's the step?
Terrell Taylor. Pass
flag everywhere.
By number 45, Gerald Patrick. It bringing up a third and 10 with that defense.
That's right. Keep looking at the bell, wishing you had one. Who the fuck is still there? Oh, Courtney lost.
It's okay.
First and 10, Lowell.
Did that faggot finally catch a pass?
Ball's placed on the 17-yard line with 32 seconds left to play.
They all faggots, I don't care.
Mm-hmm. Push his ass.
Incomplete pass.
No, you get a flag.
Ryle Brown.
We'll push him after the ref's turn.
Guys, please pull out your tickets. You are the holder of that ticket. Please come up to the press box and look for Ricky.
Hey, where are Ricky?
Incomplete pass by Lowell. brings in a third down situation.
Fourth down. Oh, that was third. All right, come on. 21 seconds. Y'all can hold them for 21 seconds.
Once again, the last three digits of the winning ticket is 307.
Did you hear that shit?
If you are the holder of that ticket with a chance to win $100, please come up to the press box.
What you got to say about that?
And receive your opportunity to win.
And Rich Snowden doesn't catch either. He runs.
Third and 10. Let's hear it for your Bearcat defense.
Let's go, D! Get him, D! Get him! Get him! Get him! Yeah!
And he's sacked. Number 57 on the sack. Jason Ragin. Setting up a fourth and 16 situation. Field goal's being attempted by Jarrett Gouet.
What was that? Do your job.
And it is blocked by number 63, Eddie Santiago.
Yo, throw a flag, ref. Get number one at your face. Throw a flag. You don't have to listen to him.
And guys, we have a winner.
5 seconds. He's a low rider.
Could Andrew Connecticut Bearcats 3.
Oh, that is.
Also number 21, David Makovica. Kicking the ball is number 7.
Nice.
Derek Marcus.
Get him! Get him! Boom, boom!
Fumble! Bearcats take over the ball. Forcing a fumble from return guy Chris DeGree. Richie Snowden under center. In the backfield, number 12, Gary Smith. And number 22, Eric Brown.
That's Scary Gary.
Good job, Scary Gary!
6 yard gain by number 12, Gary Smith. Bringing up a second and 4, the 15 yard line.
We'll give you a $50 tip if you get it here within 15 minutes. So then they would park, like, they give them the address, and they knew that I would be speeding, and so they would...
All right, all right!
Just like that. A 12-yard gain and score by number 22, Eric Brown, giving you a Bearcat touchdown.
Huge mistake. It says 14-16.
Point is.
Hey!
There is a flag on the plate.
Number one leg!
And the extra point is good, giving Lowell a 14-10 lead. Let's hear it for your Bearcats! Once again, Chris DeGree back for the return.
Butterfingers back for the return.
Butterfingers! Bob on the ball! Get his ass!
He got nerve to come out.
Get him!
Too many damn yards.
That's okay. He didn't make it to the half.
DeGree with us.
Let's go, D!
A 1 yard gain by quarterback Raul Brown. Complete pass.
Who's it on the ground? Oh no, Courtney.
Pressure on the play by number two, Courtney Sutherland. Brings up a third and eight situation for your Connecticut Bearcat defense.
Come on, defense! Let's go, D!
Our cowbell, so we're
let's get it up for your defense, guys.
What's up, defense?
And that
long-ass
line. No.
Let's go! Get him, D!
Let's go, get the
ball! Get that ball, defense! Get him, D!
Let's go, D!
Pass completed to number 15, Chris DeGree, giving Lowell a first down.
Yeah, one of those fat linemen.
Tackle made by number two, Courtney Sutherland, bringing up a second and six.
Let's go, D!
Get second and five.
Let's go, defense! Let's go, get inside!
Fucking cheaters.
Let's go, D! Get up, D! Get up! Where you thought you were going?
It's a 3-yard gain, bringing up a 2nd and 7.
Let's go, defense! Get that ball!
2nd and 8 for Lowell. Big tackle by number 66, Richie LaFontaine.
Get that ball, D! Get him!
Let's go, D!
Out of bounds! Oh!
Sorry.
Who cares? Oh, you really think we gotta get that call?
Number 5.
He sure did, but you really did.
Let's shift to the rest. Now you think you're going to get a call?
He should be ashamed to show his face.
He's going to be ashamed. He'll be back in the Wildcat game.
Well, now we know why Tim stopped paying his ass.
Yeah, that's our
the kick is good, giving Lowell a 21-10 lead with 8 minutes and 12 seconds to play in the third quarter at Richitelli Field. Back deep for the Bearcats is number 19, Ty Marshall, and number 24, Ty Gamble.
Trying to redeem yourself now.
Fucking light
on
head.
The play.
Personal foul.
Under center is Rich Snowden, number 43. John Chisholm is behind him, and Eric Brown at number 22.
Who the hell is just running off scared? No, 43, he said.
2nd and 8. Carry by number 43.